What's up, guys? It's Man Tanner here, and welcome to mine and TT Fun's, or Dylan's, Borderlands 2 playthrough. So yeah, I'm here with Dylan from Game Espresso, and we're just going to be playing through, so I hope you guys, enjoy it.
Pretty sure our Claptrap fell down here.
Not sure
if we should help him or not. It says defend him, yeah. But I think we should just let him go.
Yeah, you know, I think he's quite capable of defending himself.
You know, there's a time in every robot's life where you just gotta let him go and just let them decide who they want to be.
Wow! Yep. Oh god. I love that there is bugger all fall damage.
Yes, I fell off this area around here, and I'm like, oh god, I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
I'm like that person from, what do you call it, from Portal. I don't die.
Yeah.
What the hell, you can get over here?
Yeah. Oh. I hope to become a better sniper over the series. Especially with the controller.
I find it that I'm far more accurate with snipers when I just don't aim in, I just quickscope. Is it just like auto lock?
Yeah. Oh my god.
You can't aim in.
Oh no. Yeah, oh god. Oh no.
Oh no, you're getting wrecked.
Oh, mate, please.
Come on, stop. Hammer time.
This revolver that I got from the previous episode is, yeah, pretty good.
Love revolvers, they're like, they always think they're pretty good.
Yeah.
I love how weird his minion. Like, instantly, yeah. It's like, yes, minion.
Yeah, yeah, it's pretty
yes,
good.
I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you.
The electrical fence, yes.
Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
Yeah.
You know, first time playing through this, I just ran straight into the fence.
Dude, I was about to say. There's some stuff you can get over here.
But when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells commit suicide.
Yeah. I don't know. I got my there's already a gun that's dropped here, I think. Or a health pack or something.
It's Hammerlock.
Big man himself.
To meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
I love these intros. Hunter, scholar, gentleman.
At your service.
Okay.
Okay. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way.
Please no. Oh no. Oh my. Death ensues. This will be embarrassing.
Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please.
Oh no. No.
Did you die?
No, he's reloading.
Oh no, you're dying. No, I'm coming!
Oh, it's okay. I got second with. It's all good. I am a badass. Oh.
We should continue the mission, for sure.
Yeah. It's just I got a sweet weapon over here last time, and I thought maybe if we could get some even better gear. What's this? There's a shield.
I need a few more bucks. I need one more buck. And I'm gonna buy someone.
Oh yeah? What are you gonna buy?
Doing some parkour up on Watts House. There we go, 26. Easy.
Lock and load.
Oh, okay. What is it?
I'm gonna give you a gift. It's a christening present of our.
Oh, what is it?
Beta trade.
Oh, okay. Oh my. Thank you.
Trade. 3, 2, 1, trade.
I love that. That's awesome. I'll equip this and see what it's like. Far out. That's heaps better than the current one I've got. That's awesome.
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for them.
That's how you do it.
Oh,
This is what the board does for. Let's play some darts.
Darts?
Yeah, the no scopes.
Did I win?
Or. Fecal matter. Oh, level 3.
Resistance must have disconnected. Hell yeah, shield.
Though Captain Flint killed everyone in Lyersburg,
I see no reason that why. Clear graveyard. Do you want to clear the graveyard now? Clear the pond. The memories of the
former townsmen. Yeah. Clear the town. Let's do it.
Get no scopes. Fully marked. Oh, that one missed. Get no scopes. I'm shredding these guys with a shotgun. Hammer time.
Oh my god. Leisurely. Classic.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, so you're doing the bond? Okay, I think I already started to do the graveyard that's they've respawned now, so.
You've got a top-notch aim shot. It's apparently top-notch.
Oh my god, they actually catch on fire and go so black.
Cool. I'm gonna show you this gun, hold on.
What'd you get? Yeah, we'll make it that, like, whatever gear we find on our own, you just pick it up and keep it for yourself.
Yeah.
Because we gotta have some way to deal with this shared loot thing. Bullymongs will think twice about raiding peaceful cities. Okay, I got another fast revolver.
Do this, ready? I shoot, yeah. I reload, I throw it, and it explodes.
Was that the ammo?
Huh?
Did you throw the ammo?
I throw the gun. Whenever I reload, look, ready, I shoot once, I reload it, I throw it, and it explodes.
That's awesome.
I love it. Okay, let's take
Hey,
this
I just
in.
I just got a second fast revolver. Did you want one?
Nah, you can sell it if you want. I should be fine.
Okay, no problem.
Please make Captain Flint's death as prolonged as possible, would you? Quite the if you're to survive. I'll accept all of these thingies.
Yeah, we'll do them, we'll grind through them. The Crimson Raider safe house. You need to take the
elevator up there. Okay, do you wanna do shielded favors first or do you wanna do this other one? What's it called?
Bullymong fur. do you wanna do Bullymong fur?
Bullymong fur? Okay, we're gonna have to find some bullymongs.
Yep. Okay. It looks like we got some map markers going on, so we can. Damn. This looks pretty good. See, this is the benefits of recording at 30 FPS. Because.
60.
No. my download limit can't handle that.
Yeah, true.
No, but like some parts I run full 60, like frames per second, and then here, for example, it dips to like, you know, 50. So if I was recording at 60, you'd notice that.
Hopefully you're disencoding the encoding stuff, because I haven't actually figured it out yet, so not too bad anymore.
Yeah, I changed some settings, which is why my frame rate in game isn't staying at 60. I changed my my processing that's gonna blow up.
Yeah, I wouldn't hit that. I was watching you, I'm like, are you gonna continue eating that?
Oh, there's a gun here if you want it. There's a gun here if you want it. I'm not really keen on it. Yeah.
Do you want to do the... We'll do shielded favors now, because I think... Yeah, it's just over here.
Okay, yeah, let's do it. Ooh, someone's getting sneaky.
Getting shot from the roof there. In 360, no scope them. MLG, 420 star.
Yeah, he's done. Get wrecked.
Can't wait to see my abilities.
Yeah. Chest here. Oh god. Before. Oh, hello.
Stop, I'm at time.
Yeah, yeah, get
challenge
dead.
Me to duel.
No, no.
No, it's all good. Find the fuse. Okay, let's go. Back over here, I guess.
I see. Fairly straightforward. So level 5 we get abilities, don't we?
Yeah, I think so.
Seems like a standard thing.
Okay, now how do we get past this?
Okay, I'm gonna walk through it, and if I die, you have to revive me.
Claptrap says it's fine.
Okay, let's do it.
Oh, I don't think that's working.
Yeah, yeah, he's lying.
He wants you to do it again, quick. Sacrifice.
Okay, yeah, I'll do it.
Oh, you run faster, Zero. Get the fastest one.
Oh, yeah, he lied. I'm pretty sure he's lying.
Make a suggestion? Oh, Angel's gonna
you could shoot the fuse box to shut off the electricity.
That would make sense. In general, ignore any. Just plug that fuse in a booster's power box. Oh god. And you'll be
able to ride the elevator. Oh, here we could do the bad hair day. There's bully mobs right here.
Yeah.
There we go. Make sure you melee before they die, so we can pick it up.
Oh, so is that what gives you the fur then, huh? Okay.
There we go.
Yep, too easy.
Okay.
Nah, whoa!
Hey! Oh no, I'm getting whacked by the hammer time monolith.
Or he's done.
Okay, so that's done. Let's continue on our shielded favors, I suppose.
Yep.
Multitasking here.
Yeah, we'll just grind through some early stuff. Okay, plug in
few. You notice all the shields in here?
Yeah, oh wait, where? Yeah, there was, I only saw one and it wasn't better than what I had. Oh yeah, there's one there that's alright. And then the other one's pretty bad.
I'll take them anyway and I'll just sell them.
Okay, yeah.
Is
there any health things around? I think there's one up here. That shield legit stuffed me up. Oh, that electric barrier.
Yeah.
Health, please. That's ammo.
Oh,
not...
Now,
it's still there's still something showing up on my map there.
Going up.
Bunch of stuff here. I just want to loot everything. Oh yeah, now the health thing's gone.
Enough.
Okay, where is the oh here.
We.
Oh yeah. Oh, what's gonna be?
Get your health and shields right here.
Appreciated. Okay.
I'm gonna sell my golden weapons now.
Yeah. Is there any good shields here? Item of the day. That's your shield, actually.
You have to buy a shield to complete the mission, so if you want to buy a shitty shield, if nothing's good enough.
Nah, there's one here that's really quite good, actually, so. Although it's 280, I don't think I'm gonna.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's portable clinic. What can
I... Yeah, I'll grab this one. Now, if you could return to Lyle's, that's pretty good, actually, so.
Okay.
That? Sweet.
Let's go.
Yep.
Alright, screw this, I'm just gonna... Whoa. That just like slingshotted me up into the air.
Yeah. And I still took like no damage.
Okay, so we've come to a crossroads. We can either give the bully mong fur to Claptrap. We can give us a shotgun, or we can give it to... Okay. Or we can give it to the gentleman and he'll give us a sniper.
Wait, what would, Claptrap give us?
I reckon give it to Hamlock and you can have another sniper rifle.
Yeah.
I'm set on my guns at the moment.
Okay, yeah, I'd be keen for a sniper. Like, this golden one's good, but I assume that what we're gonna get is gonna be a little bit better.
You'd hope.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm lost.
A trillion thanks, Volt.
Hey, boss.
You've helped a foolish old man look far more badass than he deserves. Would you like to do battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bullymong?
Oh, God.
Did you get the sniper?
Yes. Oh, my God. It is really good.
Yeah,
and
I've got it.
The AK as well. Holy crap. That looks so cool.
I still
actually
need to get up another level. Mine's level 5.
It looks like my golden one, actually. But just not golden. I'm gonna use that.
What level's the, our next quest? So we can either continue down the storyline, or we can go through to the second one, which is level 5 one.
Okay.
Symbiosis, which we have to kill a midget riding a bullymong, apparently.
Yeah, let's do that, I reckon. That'll be fun. Yeah.
How long's our episode going?
We're at about 16 minutes.
Not bad. I'm gonna do this one and we'll head off.
Yeah. I say if we keep him under 20 minutes, that'll be...
This one's easily gonna take... This quest is easily, I reckon, around 15 minutes long.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well, I reckon that's alright then.
I've played about maybe, I reckon, 5th of the game, so I only know these ones, and then once we leave, kind of iffy on, but this one I reckon's pretty fun.
Okay, well, that's where the fun starts, when we have no idea what we're doing.
Yeah. Have you done this one?
No, I couldn't bear the frame rate on Vita long enough to play to this.
I got to Hamlock and just gave up, and like, nah. They tried, but they failed.
Yeah, definitely. They're bringing it to that new, like, they've ported Borderlands 2 and the free sequel to Android. Well, they are porting it for this new Nvidia Shield TV thing or whatever.
It looks so nice.
I know.
Like, the Ouya looked okay as well, but that was where they don't know, so I'm not sure.
Badass bullymong.
Where? I want that.
Back there.
I want that badass. Oh god, my gun is doing like no damage to it.
Oh no!
Oh
my
god!
It one hit me.
Sure, one hit. Quick revive. Oh no, he knocked me back.
Oh my god. Oh my.
Oh my god. I can't. The other one.
Oh my god, yes.
Oh god. Yeah, I'm going in. Take out his surrounding ones, it'll make it mad. It'll at least make it panic.
Yeah.
Oh no!
Oh my god.
Ow!
The adult bully mongs and
yeah,
whatnot.
Oh god. Okay, you can hit me. Yeah, now I can kill you. Yeah. Oh no, 5L. Oh god.
Oh my god.
Oh no, he just did like a ground stomp.
Oh! Oh no! No.
I'm looking at you in the face.
Too easy.
I'm about to die. No.
Hang on. Did you die?
Not yet. Oh no! He's so low!
Oh my god!
He's so low!
Just killed him.
What loot did you get from him?
There is... a long arm pistol and what is this? A shotgun. Which one would you prefer? The shotgun or the pistol?
I would prefer the shotty.
Okay, perfect, because that's on the floor still. The inventory is now full. Okay. They're all level 5 and 6, I think, so.
Oh god, that's level 6 though. Ooh, a bit
high. Yeah. Well that was
there's
sweet.
A shield over here.
Oh yeah.
Level 5 shield if you want it. Laden
okay.
Shield.
Yeah. Apparently my inventory's full. I really should sell some of this stuff, but I will dispose of something crappy. L trash. Yeah, actually
I'm gonna
spend
your badass tokens as well.
Oh yeah, well, what do I spend those on?
I don't know. It's kind of like up to your skills, I reckon.
Oh, okay. I'll give those a go at some point then. Oh my god. Can you walk in the water or will I die?
You'll gain damage because it's too cold 5U.
Oh, please.
It's
Okay, so does that mean you can swim later on?
I don't know. Maybe.
Okay. Okay, so I'll try and figure out. I don't have any. Oh, okay, badass tokens.
Yeah, it's just like small multipliers from what I know.
Redeem token. Fire rate, maybe? Recoil reduction? That's probably good. Recoil reduction again, I think.
You ready, Luke? There's a sign over here saying beware. I'm scared.
Oh no!
Beware of the midget and his bully mong.
Oh god! Oh, this is gonna be a boss fight.
I think so. I'm scared.
Oh sweet, I'm so pumped.
Could we pull the lever? Pull the lever?
Pull the lever, Kronk!
Wrong lever!
Oh, wrong god. Lever!
Bloody voice again. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh, tits. Oh, please, no.
Oh, midget shotguns, no. No, I mean shotgun midgets, not midget shotguns.
Okay. Oh, mate.
Oh, no,
I did not deliberately challenge you.
To a duel again,
if you walk through the blood, it actually goes away. I'm going to change out my sniper. Just because.
Ooh, I accidentally picked up a pistol.
I will equip my flaming pistol that you gave me.
Oh, hell yeah.
For extra incendiary damage. You know, they're not here.
Hey, let's charge.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Oh, it's like you.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
I'm coming. Oh, no. Oh, God. That's the final win thingamajig somehow. Oh, no, I leveled up, so I got healed.
Oh, what?
No!
Or what is happening? I'm on fire.
No! You're gonna have to come help me, quick!
Oh god.
Oh no! Oh, I'm up! I'm up! And I'm kicking!
Oh, I'm about to die.
We're level 5.
There's a guy on top of us.
Oh good! No!
What the hell?
My robot's going down.
That is sweet!
Guns here.
Oops.
Terminated.
What?
You dropped your gun.
Oh my god.
You dropped your gun here, Luke.
Yeah, I know. That's okay. Hang on.
Let's swap that out.
I think I got a gun that's similar to yours, I think.
Don't screw with a girl and a robot.
Don't screw with a girl and a robot, I love it.
What is this? Boss Volvar. Some pretty garbage stuff here.
Oh my god, the robot is going to town. Still going.
Get rid of that.
No shotgun, just... Bad shotgun, just... Oh no, that killed the order.
So I can use some of these now, I think. Yeah, okay. Oh my god, this sniper looks sick. Oh no. That is so cool. Oh my.
Oh, that pole just saved his head.
I can reload and kill people with the reload animation.
That should kill them. Surely. Ow. Now I'm getting shot even more. No, another one of them is spawned.
Oh, I didn't realize this was semi-auto.
Yeah, that's the one thing I don't like about the snipers. I think they're all semi-auto.
Oh. Do you find that aim speed is really slow when you're aimed in?
I find it faster than normal. Well, the movement of once you're aimed in.
Yeah, like when you try to aim.
That is really... No, save me!
Oh.
Quick death trap, you can do it, my man.
Oh no, this is not going to plan.
Yes, thanks, death trap. You saved me. Look at him go.
Holy crap. Oh my god, I'm about to get D'd. Okay, I gotta find out if I can change the sensitivity when I'm aimed in.
Bang stick.
Okay, I don't know. Maybe I'll use keyboard and mouse. I'll see what that's like.
This CT guy has invited me to play more Borderlands again.
No.
I'm sorry. All this dosh.
Oh god.
All this dollar down here. Ouch, I'm getting burnt. Oh no, my guy's about to die. No, look how big he is, holy crap.
Yeah, he actually is ridiculously big.
He's gone. Oh,
bye-bye. Skills. So I have a skill point now. Press F to create a holographic decoy.
Ooh, there's a... What's that? The hell? Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, and I go invisible.
You're
that's
invisible.
There's
some pretty nice pistols over here if you want.
Okay, let me take a look. Do you not want any?
Nah, I've got my shotgun.
So okay.
Anything you don't take, I'll probably sell.
Okay, no problem. So, Q, I'll drop that. Drop that. I will. No, I'll take that one. And that one, I guess.
Not gonna take the slick iron?
Nah, I'm alright. So, what have we actually got here?
Okay, I think we're going here.
Just cheap pistol.
Kinda scared. Big bloody
yeah.
Door. Yeah, there's a big bloody handprint on the door. So. Oh, shit!
Oh, well, you know. Oh, my god.
I look and you're also, gone.
I got absolutely wrecked.
Dead at least.
Yeah.
Thank you,
Vigimon. Oh my. Hey, your robot is going to town.
I'm a bot. No way, holy crap. Oh, and he's dead.
Oh, right. Robot. Wonderful.
Okay,
oh yeah, more gear.
Got some pretty nice stuff over here. You take what you want.
Okay, yeah, I haven't got a shotgun yet, so I guess I will take a shotgun. And the rest I do not care much for.
Okay. My inventory is now full.
Okay, yeah, I need to go back and sell some stuff, I think. Can you get bigger inventory?
Yeah.
Oh no!
Level 6!
Damn it! They are everywhere, I can confirm. This feels really hard.
He's still not up. Alright, he's going to town.
Okay, I think I got a kill and got second win somehow.
Robot 1, ugly 0.
Okay, I might have to turn down a setting or something because this.
What? Oh no! Luke, I need help! There's a boss hidden inside another boss.
Oh what? Where's the other boss?
They're inside.
Oh no!
Okay, I'm gonna need ya. I'm gonna need your help.
Okay, yeah, what are we doing?
He's up in here, it's a badass Marauder. Oh, there's two of them. Oh no!
Oh, okay. Hang on, hang on. I'll be there in a second.
Oh god.
This is in fact quite worse.
He's above me. He's above me.
Okay, hang on. I'm on my way. Let's go. Hang on. These aren't the stairs. I'm lost.
He's walking downstairs.
Where the hell? How do I get up? Over this way. Shotgun midget. Damn it. Oh god, there's more.
Yeah, the respawn, just run through them. Ignore them. Yeah, I'm gonna.
Oh my.
No.
Okay.
I've got my robot now. Come on, go get him. Get him, robot.
Now yeah, he's done. He's done.
Oh, he dropped
get
a.
Get wrecked.
Do you want that? Oh, there's another one.
Nah.
Death trap.
Oh, we'll see what they do. Split it.
Hammer.
Yeah.
They're all just bashing this little guy. Oh, get wrecked.
Oofed.
An Orini revolver.
I don't really mind much for anything.
Yeah, I'm gonna head up and sell my stuff now. Let's hope no more guys come down and try to jump me.
Yep.
Let's just get this out of the way.
Okay, I'm still torn between what weapons to use.
From the hands of dead adventurers.
I like sniping, but yeah, everything else is quite good. What is this? Okay, I don't like the ones where you fire as fast as you can pull the trigger.
I made sure of that. Farewell, friend.
Ooh, there's stuff in here.
Let me know.
Okay, sell some stuff now.
Nice.
Get rid of that.
I'm gonna take this pistol, or it's one of those fast as you can pull the trigger, so I don't think you'll want that.
No.
There's some more pistols up here if you want them.
Okay, I'll have a gaze, see what they got going on. I do like the automatic ones, so if there's any of those, yeah, nah, this one looks cool.
Do you have any organs I can donate?
I don't think so.
No? Oh, okay.
I'm sorry.
Zed was just telling me if we have any organs we can donate, just put them in the machine below. Yeah. Come on, we need spare cash.
Oh, that's really cool. This gun has a bayonet on it, so I can.
Oh, does it?
Yes. See?
Let's fight.
I do like this other pistol that I have, though.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh no.
Let's do this. Draw. Guess what? Take him!
Oh no!
Hang on! Get him, Death Trap, quick!
Oh no!
Oh my god, he's got it down.
Oh. Oh my god, it actually wrecked. Holy crap. I'm out of ammo. Yeah, no, I'm gonna have to concede defeat to this guy. I've got no ammo left.
Oh, I triumphed in a duel.
That's the second time now.
Yeah, but to be fair, you're an assassin. You're not really built for duels.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I gotta buy some pistol ammo.
You can always trust the gun at your side. It's a fine day.
Can you buy guns here?
Yeah.
Or is it just ammo?
No, you buy guns from this
vendor. Ah, I see. Let's have a gaze at what they've got here. A auto rifle that deals explosives. I've been playing too much Destiny. Fire as fast as you can pull the trigger. I thought it was an automatic weapon.
Oh, wow, really? I just bought a gun that's actually worse than what. Oh no, I bought one that's better.
You can never be too well.
I'm gonna get this. It's an automatic rifle that deals explosive damage, and I'm probably gonna regret it later.
Gonna heal up.
Okay, let's.
Try not to die.
Hey, what's your name?
Yeah, I think I regret this.
Why? What'd you buy?
It's a fully automatic, like, explosive round weapon.
Oh god, okay.
It's alright, we'll see. I'm not really keen on the auto weapons in this game.
Okay, we'll turn it on in.
Yes. This water looks really good.
No way.
I think this whole game looks pretty cool. Yeah. I think this whole game looks, like, really good considering it's cel-shaded.
What's cel-shaded?
That's like the art style.
Oh, yeah, okay.
How it looks like all cartoony.
Yeah. This is like quite an old game. Like, it's not a new game, and it still looks pretty nice.
Yeah.
It runs really well, considering.
Yeah. My frame rate's back to 60 again, like locked.
So. How do you tell your frame rate?
I've got Shadowplay. Actually, you should have Shadowplay as well.
Whenever I try to find Shadowplay, it's not installed. I need to install it, apparently.
Yeah, you need to have, like, the NVIDIA, GeForce Experience thing or whatever.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Murder time!
Oh god, I was gonna say, what the hell is that?
You are a mean machine!
Yeah.
I'm walking off and I'm still getting XP.
Yeah. I'm just testing out my, my explosive auto rifle. Oh yeah, here we go, the frame rate dipping begins. I might tweak one of my settings. I reckon depth of field might fix it.
Yeah. Well, echo recorder. Whatever happened to Helena Pierce?
If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us.
Look at her eye.
Frontier town.
We just did. Oh, damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
Oh god, okay.
You've discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs! She was a lieutenant in the Crimson Raiders, the anti-Hyperion resistance. Interested to know what
he has a bit of a hard-on for Helena.
Yeah, actually, I'm almost 100% sure that there is indeed a hard-on. After close inspection.
I'm gonna quickly get this done and then we'll finish up.
Yeah. Alright, here. In this thing, maybe? No, it's just a bad pistol.
Oh.
What is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry, what was your name?
Pierce.
Well, Miss Pierce, and please don't tell me it's Mrs. Pierce and break my heart. This train doesn't belong to you, so why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nut boss!
Oh, god.
Oh, god, I can't...
Oh, my... Jack, please.
It's on his house, I reckon.
Yeah, right on the roof, maybe.
There we go.
Let's have a look, yeah. Okay, we're gonna have to do some hardcore parkour, I reckon, yeah.
All the bunny hops.
Oh yeah, how about this? Lady, I don't even know what to call
the king of the world, Jack.
Tell me why you look like you headbutted a belt.
Oh wait, no, that's not how it
goes. And I'll let all you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just forgive me. What? Where's your husband?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But I got something in common with
him.
Oh
my!
Oh god!
Oh,
that's a
far
bit
out.
Much. We found the last one. There's a guy in here. He's in the freezer.
Oh, what the?
He's taking a chill.
Oh, hey, mate.
We'll help kill these savages. Understood.
Far out. I hope we get to destroy Wilhelm at some point.
A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable.
Yeah, the hard-on's disappeared, I reckon.
Yeah.
Yeah, well,
we've got
bloody
two
hell,
pistols.
Mate.
We can get a TMP or a handgun. They're both absolutely god awful.
You know what? Just pick any. I can't see him anyway, so.
Can't you?
No. Oh yeah, here we go. Yeah, I guess this one looks cool. I'll grab this one. I got a skill. Increase your reload speed and weapon swap speed.
I think I've got a skill. Oh yeah, I've got some skills as well. Close enough. Your bullets that hit walls or other objects have a chance to ricochet off towards a nearby enemy. That is so cool.
This gun's pretty sweet, I gotta say.
What? That. While your gun's magazine is full, you regenerate health.
What?
0.4% of your maximum health per second. That's pretty good.
Far out. I'm a little bit jealous of that, I'm not gonna lie. Let's go fire rate again. Just because I want. Just increase fire rate is always good, you know.
Okay, I'm gonna get the health. That's pretty awesome. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna have to end the episode here.
Yep.
But I hope you have enjoyed. This has been Borderlands 2. Do you wanna say anything? Finish it off.
Yeah, thanks guys for watching, both on Dylan's channel and on mine. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to check the first episode if you haven't seen it, and also stay tuned for the next one. So thank you, and I'll see you guys later.